Wer, wie, was?
Let me tell you a story. A story about a great journey on railways. Come here, let's have a deeper look. The story is about Frauscher in 2018, a company which decided to develop intelligent wayside sensors to provide system integrators and railway operators with easier access to the information they need. Why? Because they need to run, monitor, and protect their operational network in times of increasing requirements. Great job so far. Till this day, Frauscher is located in 13 countries worldwide. Since 2018, also in Canada, Taiwan, Thailand, France, and United Arab Emirates. And that means altogether, more than 400 employees are working at Frauscher. This great manpower is important. New trends in technologies need innovative solutions for the future. The company is constantly developing new solutions, harnessing approaches such as big data analysis and the Internet of Things. What does that mean for the future? Solutions based on this technology will allow for the generation of real-time information on train position, speed, direction, infrastructure health, security aspects, and more. But that's still not all. What else can be expected? A new generation of intelligent wayside sensors will form the base for tomorrow's track vacancy detection. And you know what? The journey is still going on, with a new range of technological possibilities, innovations, collaborations, and cooperation. So let me tell you a story, a vision about a great future with global collaboration, stronger networking, and industry-wide exchange to fully use the potential of digitalization for the railway industry. This means to work closely together within a big corporation